The cleanup is underway from Hurricane Sandy tonight at 11.